there must be something useful here. These must be MADiSON's victims.
Stress to you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us, They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds.
Does this mean that...
until they find what they were looking for.
That woman is attached to the camera?
They're no longer human.
Attached to me?
They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore you.
She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. MADiSON Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are
Mom.
In jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this. Fuck. It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, 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 not again. No, fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark.
How many times do I have to tell you there's nobody in this house?
Al?
I'm done with your bullshit.
Albert, listen to me.
It's just a book. A fucking book, Elizabeth. See? There's no one here. It doesn't exist. It's not real, goddammit.
I know. Everything that's happening to me has something to do with it. I just know it.
It's a disease, Elizabeth. You're sick, for the Lord's sake.
I'm not sick.
You'll end up losing your mind if you don't cut the crap. That book has nothing to do with your illness. I wish you stopped acting like a child. Stop hiding our stuff and take your goddamn pills. Jesus!
Do you think it's normal? Do you think pupils vanish like dust? I'm telling you that fucking thing is what's causing
Enough,
this for me!
Enough, Elizabeth! Stop acting like a 10-year-old and go to bed!
Albert! Everything started the day we brought that fucking book to this house!
It's a disease, Elizabeth.
If you don't believe me, I will leave this place. I'm done. And I'm taking Johnny with me. We are not staying here!
Wait a minute. This is too much. You're paranoid, Ellie. It's 4 a.m., Elizabeth. Just go back to bed before we wake up Johnny. Come on. We can talk about this.
You're gonna regret this. You'll end up all alone. Just you and your stupid fucking clock!
What the hell am I doing? The doorbell. I gotta get to the front door. Playing with my mind. There is no
graduate fall as indicated by the evidence found at the scene. Suggesting the latter, police officers found books at the scene containing strange symbols, candles, dead animals, and one of the more macabre details, photographs of the dismembered limbs of her victims. Apparently, the woman photographed the corpses while mutilating them.
You. unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not
been found. Sounds like something is moving.
The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and three fingers have not been found. MADiSON continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. MADiSON continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, MADiSON continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later,
Something.
MADiSON hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. MADiSON hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. MADiSON hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. was dismembered. The victim was a 35-year-old woman. MADiSON stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. MADiSON stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house.
No numbers on this one. I should turn the power back on first. God. My body. My hands. This is what the priest was talking about. That thing is feeding off of me. Grandpa used to work in here.